Welcome to MCN. We're in Almeria and today is a very special day because I get to spend it with ex-500 Grand Prix star and winner Simon Crafar with his Motovudu riding school. Simon has created a track riding DVD and book called Motovudu, but now you can get one-on-one training with the great man himself at racetracks across Europe. As well as all the normal stuff like what lines to use, where to brake and turn, you also learn about how to sit on the bike, when to use the throttle in the corner, and what gears to use. And you can take all these skills and apply them to any circuit or even on the road.
At the track, basically I have a lot of clients come to me that want to ride faster, safer, and it's all different levels of people. Like I'll work with people in the slower group, the first time on track, medium group, then fast group. But I thoroughly enjoy working at the track because it's you see the pleasure on people's face when they go quicker and with less effort.
So here we are on track following Simon. He's on his GSXR 1000 Motovudu training bike and I'm following on my BMW S1000RR racer. Now you'll see a lot of instructors, as Simon's doing now, is pointing to the lines and where to hit your apex. But what you've never seen is this, where he takes his right hand off the bar to show you that you should not be on the throttle or brakes in the middle of a corner. Now this is what he learnt in his days riding 500s and World Superbikes, and the idea is that you run through the corner with enough speed not to have to touch the brakes or the throttle as you're going through. Now this helps the bike turn easier, it's easier on the tyres and there's less likelihood of crashing. And of course when he wants you to get hard on the throttle he does this with his left hand. It's amazing that he can ride with such speed one-handed basically all the way around the track. But remember the talent of this guy. This is the guy who almost won a WSB title if it wasn't for John Kosinski, and also beat Mick Doohan to win the British Grand Prix in 1998 by something like 13 seconds. In the year or so that I've been reading Simon's Motovudu book, looking at the DVD and talking to him, I've changed my riding style fundamentally and it's made me a lot faster, a lot safer, and it's yielded me a few more wins when I've been racing.
Yeah, sure, you need the equipment once you're ready for it, or for example, to get it fueling just right. But the big time comes from like putting good tyres on and sorting your lines out and trying in the right places.
Whether you're a track day rider or a racer, the easiest way to drop your lap times is to get good training. And here's how you find Simon.
Motovudu.com. There's a contact email address on there.